Right now, three Carrollton Farmers Branch ISD teachers are on administrative leave pending the outcome of an investigation. They're accused of using inappropriate language about Asian Americans on a secondary social studies test. Now, the school district says the words used on the test question were derogatory and hurtful, adding they've recently launched a diversity training initiative for staff. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.